Sitting on the southwest shore of Lake Michigan, Chicago covers 234 square miles. Throughout the city, there are nearly 800,000 commuters on the road during rush hours, which means that all those cars are piling on mileage every day. In a city with nearly 100 car dealerships, car shopping must be an everyday occurrence since, without the demand, there would be no supply. Most Chicago consumers, for whatever reason, will find themselves visiting a car dealership at some point this year looking for a replacement vehicle. In a city that's home to more than 800 banking institutions, they will be looking for financing to be able to afford the purchase. Where the mean annual income hovers around $56,000, there's a good chance that most of these prospective car buyers will be looking for bad credit car loans in Chicago, Illinois. Since only 10% of American consumers have perfect credit, many Chicago citizens will find themselves qualifying for non-prime or subprime financing on their car choices. This usually means that the cost of car loans for these people will be higher due to the level of risk they present to lenders. While the interest rate on bad credit car loans can climb as high as 16%, the typical subprime borrower will usually not see rates this outrageous, as lenders in the city are in serious competition with one another to bring business into their offices. Why would lenders want consumers who bring additional risk with their bad credit? The answer is simple. Having bad credit doesn't necessarily mean that consumers have no money or the means to pay off a loan. Credit scores are not tied directly to income, and it's possible for someone with bad credit to have an income stable enough to make the purchase of a car practical with the aid of a car loan to offset the costs. Where higher interest rates and lending fees are indicated, the income of the borrower may mitigate the cost to the point where he or she won't have to pay the worst rates for his or her credit level. The consumer must remember that a lender is not in business to deny car loans, and the industry has recognized that people with bad credit are not an automatic risk for default. Instead, lenders now seeing borrowers with bad credit as people who have suffered a few hiccups in their financial lives with the capability and desire to pay their loans. In Chicago, the car shoppers struggling with bad credit can find reliable transportation at reasonable prices from any one of the myriad car dealers throughout the city. Likewise, he or she can find the financing necessary to get that car without paying through the nose in interest rates and lending fees. All it takes is some wise shopping and the will to negotiate with lenders to secure the kind of deal that won't leave them in deeper financial troubles. The market for bad credit car loans in Chicago, Illinois is a very big place and is open to anyone willing to meet his or her responsibilities head on. Federal auto loan. Good credit, bad credit, no credit, all good.